shot of the plate. Now, get me the rest of them. Okay, here we go. Transponders on one of four post-op vans making runs around the city. Alright, I got another picture. I still need some more, though. When you do find a van, send me an image of its license plate. I've got them all. I'll run the numbers against their database and tell you which van you need to steal. Don't send me shots of your privates or the sunset. Or your private bits at sunset. I just want shots of license plates, no filters, and definitely no hashtags. That works. I can see the plate. Now, give me the last one.
The one? Transponder should be back here. Yep. That's the model. When you can, take it to Lester's guy.
this hut until all the cops are gone. Gone, you understand? You might not want to let them know you're there until you've got it in hand. Oh yeah, and you're gonna need a boat to get them off the island. But I'm guessing the cops won't need theirs when you're done with them. Right?
Never should have stuck my head out. No, 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 it was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Not good! You know, they aren't gonna send me to jail. They're gonna chain me up and make me a spy. No, no, no!
Okay, okay. I'm getting Paige to meet you out at some farm buildings outside of a town called Grapeseed. Drop any heat you got, then get Avi to Paige. You've only got a small window in which to do this. I would go up Raton Canyon all the way to the Alamo Sea, and do it quick.
Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Well, I don't have the Pacific Standard frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.
Oh.
inside my garment factory.
What you got for me? I could use some hardware like this. I'll case it up, get the interface ready. Hey, if I don't see you before the job, I should say, try not to fuck it up, all right?
emerges. Head out to Galafia Bridge, and I'll come back with a POA. Roll out some fly paper, start thinking some nasty thoughts, and do whatever you're gonna do.
You got him? Looking good. I'll ditch the truck, you hold on to those.
There? Hey, you're after the sports bikes, not the choppers. The choppers will be fast enough to get you away from the cops, and if they were, they wouldn't be able to turn a corner. These bikes use a kinetic energy recovery system. They store the energy you use braking to accelerate later on. You'll burn the cops and save the environment while you're at it. Okay, as always, don't let them know you're braking in until you want them to know you're braking in. And they're not really known for their love of sports bikes, I know. Lost Motorcycle Club has the ones you're after at their East LS Clubhouse. Alright, here we go. The one we've all been waiting for. Alright, put your masks on when you get in the bank. Then crowd control. You're on. Well, crowd control. You get in their faces. Shout at them. Shoot near them if you have to. Just try not to kill them. Mind you, that wouldn't be cool.
If you need it.
bikes to get away from the cops and to get upstate. We left a dinghy at Raton Canyon. That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this'll be the safest route. I like the way you operate. If this job had gone different, we'd be dealing with a whole lot more cops.
Off. Maybe I am a genius after all. Oh, my friends! We did it! Well, you did it. I know I didn't do that much, but you know, I thought you were just a bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses. Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know, I will never forget the good times. You know, all the laughs we had. You know, you're like family. The picnic, you know, the hike in the woods, and all the selfies, and oh, and the time we went rollerblading, and we watched the sunset, and we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears, and then, what was that? That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the... Oh.
What are you saying?
The drugs. Oh, man, the drugs. I am a heavily medicated man. I'm not well at all. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And here. And here. And... Here, okay, you better take off and take care, okay. Bye-bye.